like a month, but maybe now I'll actually be able to finish this fucking game. I don't want to fucking fight this asshole. I mean, I get this guy is supposed to be the king in yellow, but I feel like that's a little too literal. Let's see, Taka. And from there, I have to rob his ass blind. Guard. Shakedown. Guard. Alright, let's see how this turns out. Oh, that's good. I've already got two items out of the four that I need, so... progress! Should get at least one of them to get it. Yep. Alright. There we go. Now I can go back to the Phoenix. And fuck his shit up. Alright, let's see. Dun. Immolate. Where is it? Magnificent combo. And let's just use that again. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, God bless you, Punch Tanaka, you beautiful bastard. From here, I just keep punching him, and eventually he'll fall over dead. That's what I should have done. I should have called it. Oh well. Attack. I need to heal everyone, then I can get the old Jimmy next turn. Attack. Ugh, Christ. not what I wanted. Attack. Where is Comforting Smile? Oh well. Smile, and that should take care of that. This works. Let's see. And psych. Well, that would have been a great thing to have to get them both back if the first one hadn't killed himself. I have something of a plan here. Here's hoping it works. Okay, Tanaka, come on. And it didn't crit. God damn it. If that had crit, that would have been amazing. Alright, Roughhouse. Goodbye, Jim Jamboree. I mean, at least this is going mostly well. No one's died yet. Ish. I love mind control. It's my favorite status effect in this fucking game. And he can heal himself. Punch, you can do it, buddy. Okay. Okay, we're getting somewhere. I can work with this. We're making progress. He's dying. He's vomiting all over me. Kinky. Fuck it. I mean, I already knew who G.G. Allen is, or was, I should say, going into that, because I had heard of him. Oh god, I can only imagine what fucking went through the minds of people who didn't when they watched that video, because that dude was legitimately fucking insane. Shame he never got his wish of killing himself on stage, though. That would have been amazing. Because they probably would have filmed it. Come on.
Fuck!
God damn it, I was about to win that one. Let's see. Title. Because I'm not going through all that shit again. I'm not walking through that fucking dungeon. The lazy way of dungeon crawling. Save at the end, so whenever you eat shit via the boss, you just go back to your save. Alright. Yeah, because double punch is actually necessary because you got to steal as much shit from him quickly as you can. So when double punch is active, you can just steal twice per turn or try. Last time I got really lucky and I just managed to steal everything in like 3 turns. Or Jimmy could just be shit and keep failing. Meanwhile, Punch Tanaka keeps making him look bad. That works too. Go. Damn, Nibba, you ugly. Alright. Analysis. Actually, guard. Analysis. Called shot. Heal. I'm just gonna see how much HP I can fuck. Why does he start with that? If that was like a phase 2 move, that'd be one thing, but it's not, so fuck you. Alright. Yeah. Well, this fight's a wash. Because it immediately did the two things it wasn't supposed to do. Fuck me, and then fuck me harder. Fuck it. Dad punch go. See, that would have been so much cooler if I could do the move that would have done like 40,000 damage, but no. At least I'm able to chunk him. Phoenix. Called shot. Lol. JK, I fucking win. I wish. Attack, and then top everyone else's off. All right. So I'm just gonna attack him again and give Jimmy some Choco Cola. Okay. Fuck you, game. Right. Okay, what does Andrew do? Alright, that basically canceled out the heal. Calming Breeze. Kung Fu Punch. Magnificent Combo. Comforting Smile, come on, come on! Yes! Did I do it? No, I did not even come close. Alright, time for Jimmy to do something stupid. Oh shit, that was the wrong thing. Oh well. There we go. Checkmate, atheist, I win. I did it! Cameron, I swear to fucking God. I will smite you with the wrath of Zeus if you fuck me on this, buddy. Ha! Fuck yeah. Did it! Bias punch 10 levels below the rest of the party, but still the most damage dealing. Now I'm fully healed. All right. I think I already went through there, and now I need Hitomi. All right, back home. Time to swap punch. Yeah, fuck you too, Tanaka. Fuck you too. Moon baby. Swipe everyone's gear. Items. Let's see, that'll kill her. Is there another crit boost? Eh, that'll work. Let's see what fucking nightmare scenario I have to fight now. Then who could the last one be? Hitomi was the last party member, wasn't she? Eh, it'll probably just be whatever party I want. Of course the weeb has to fight in the fucking office complex. Going up. The problem with these places is they're basically just straight lines. I don't even have to solve any puzzles or anything. Also, the free startle just from staring at them with sheer contempt is amazing. The real MVP. And they have watermelons for heads. Digits 5172. Nope, that didn't work. Alright. I probably gotta scare shit in here. Actually, what equipment do I even have on Jimmy? Equipment. Oh, right, it's just a passive where everyone automatically starts off stunned because, fuck you, I'm channeling the spirit of Punch Goddamn Tanaka. I'm not gonna try 6969 just yet. I think I have to solve a puzzle first. There should be two or three more treasures. There should be three more treasures here. This room, next room, and the one after that. Yep. Alright. Ooh, done. Uh-oh. Haha. Basically giving me two free chances to escape was your own mistake, game. Alright. That's obviously where I need to go, so let's go this way. Stairs. Ah, hell. Oops, that's not what I needed. That is. Is this where it... Oh, no. Why does it have to be the cat rapist guy? And why did I wind up accidentally walking into his room? Fuck it. Ah, shit. I didn't even give her the right move. Fuck. I'm screwed. Focus, kung fu punch. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, time to do what dad do best. Beat the fucking cat. Holy shit. Dad beat him good and hard. I can't steal his dankness. It is too strong. Why is this guy easier than the last guy? Like, I'm waiting for the catch, cause something ain't right. There it is. All right. And then vaporization. Oh, I think I know why this guy isn't as hard. He doesn't use mind control. Fuck mind control. Oh, he has an insta-kill. Forgot about that. Lol. Get wrecked, nerd. I win by committing suicide. Frankly, I'm surprised I'm even doing this while considering I am not optimized at all for this fight. Also, it's kind of hard to startle him out of it when it's a one-turn thing. Yeah, I can totally see into the future. Any evidence of me correctly predicting stupid bullshit has and has always and will always be pure coincidence, and you can't convince me otherwise. There he is, Sacred Fire, there it is. Just because it's happened on multiple occasions doesn't mean I can tell what's gonna happen next. See, this is about what I was expecting to happen. Except I was expecting it to happen much sooner. Okay. Okay. I'm getting somewhere. I might have a chance. Because fuck you. I win. Yeet, yeet. You were saying? Checkmate, bitch. 18 health left. One party member. Everyone else is dead. And I won. Sucks to suck, fuckboy. The cat may be a dumbass, but he played right into my hands, so I'll take it. The fuck do I... Is that just Jimmy? I think that's just Jimmy. Yeah, that's just Jimmy. Okay, so I can come out with any party I want. Now I get to go through this bullshit and solve the puzzle for the item because I accidentally went the wrong way, I guess. But to think, I've just got two parts left of this game, and I'm done, and I'm almost at one of them. I'm Zen, so the final boss of the fucking that room is probably just gonna be myself again. Uh oh. There we go. Alright, let's try going this way. Because I know for a fact I didn't go this way before. Alright. Actually, you know what? Since taking the stairs is what led me to the boss, let's take the elevator this time and see where I go. Alright. Now we're getting somewhere. What the fuck? Hello? Let's see. So it's probably 031. Yeah. No. 0310. It's backwards.
Sucks to suck, fuckboy.
Alright. Now I just gotta remember where it is.
I started that fight with full health.
What the fuck was that? Holy shit. Yeah, well, at least I don't lose any money when I... At least I don't use any of them, lose any of the money I don't have to use when I die, so I'll take it. So after this, I get Hitomi's best item, which I guess I didn't need for the fight. I didn't even equip Hitomi's best skill on her, funnily enough. Because she had like an 800% damage nuke, so... At least it worked out in my favor. Fuck you, Cameron. Where is it? Yeah, this is actually her best skill, and I didn't even have it on her in that fight, so I got fucked. I gotta go home and I gotta get rid of Hitomi because I need the meat. Because I need meat tank. Thank you. I need all of the chunk I can get. Alright. Let's see what we... Meat Hell. It's Meat Hell is behind door number 8, I think. 8 or 9? I don't remember. Can this just be like a short, straight line dungeon, please? Like, I don't want to fight any... I don't really want to fight anyone. I just want to get in, get shit, and get gone. Also, when your game has 4 axes of movement, or 4 directions rather, please don't make slanted hallways. It's just awkward to walk down. Unless, of course, you just want to give me 8 directions, but I'm guessing that's too hard to program because I have to walk down these hallways like they're fucking stairs. Who does that, honestly? Nope, nope, nope. No, 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 we're fucked. All right. Ah, cool. I found it this time. What the fuck is a rotating death disc? Obviously it's for Jimmy. Like a post-apocalyptic frisbee. So it's just the destructo disc. Got it. Meat chunk. All right, there's just one item left, and I'm assuming it's at the end of this. We'll find out when we get there. This is the entrance, so let's go. Actually, let's head out just so I can heal. There we go. Honestly, I'm surprised this dungeon isn't just walk down this hallway, jump down this hole, and immediately get insta-gibbed. God, this place is fucking creepy. Around the Lake of Piss. Is Buck gonna be the final boss? Is the plot twist gonna be that Buck just beat me up so badly one day that I wound up in the hospital? What? What the fuck? Oh no, what the fuck? What? Why do I have to murder my family? Using my family. Sprites, holy shit. What the fuck? Oh, this isn't real. Oh, Christ, I needed that. What the fuck? They all look so goddamn high. God damn it. Fuck it. That's it. Everyone dies. No retreat, no surrender, no regrets, no remorse. So Seriously, look how fucking stoned Lars is, though. Jesus Christ. I do not know what to do in this situation. My damage is not nearly high enough to be a fuck, make a fucking dent. Shit. Is there anything I can steal from any of them? Nope. What the fuck do I do? Is this the true final boss? Cause I'm not winning this fight. No fucking way, man. Ah, shit. Hey, look at that. I can't outdo that kind of damage. Also, I think Jimmy just set the record for most damage taken in one turn, because I think he took like 10,000 just now. Holy shit. Would you kindly just kill me already, you assholes? Come on! I'm at least trying to go down swinging, you're just making it fucking hard. Yeah, I'm just gonna take this L and I'm gonna figure out what to do. To Google. think for now, though, the best course of action is fuck that and go somewhere else. The only other part of the game I haven't beaten yet. Alright. Whoops. Wrong way. Because I'm at the end of the darkest dungeon and the fucking prison. So let's find out what's down here and how badly it can kill me. Yay! Uh-oh. Two, damn it. Oh, come on. There we go. I like how these pitfall traps are supposed to be bad when at the same time they just get me to the next floor even faster, so I don't care. Okay. That's not even a frisbee, he's just throwing CDs at them. Oh well. Lol. I am going to regret this because Meat Tank is going to fucking die. I made a terrible mistake. Or not. There we go. Yay! An actually good fountain. Moving down. And this is why Mandrew will always crit, because he will kill you. Let's go this way. There we go. Alright, moving on to the next floor. Floor 95. At least I have 37,000 points I can't use. Can I just get a 1? I just need a 1. Damn it. All right, this should kill everybody. And then from there, just punch it till it dies. Seventy percent of the time, it works every time. Alright, floor 98. I'm almost there. Give me a two. Damn it. $50,000 points. Shit. There we go. This fucker survived with like one hit point. God damn it. Alright, let's go. Nearly 60,000 points, hooray. Floor 99. Give it up for floor 99. And I'm the goddamn flower, great. That's not a good fountain, that's an evil fountain. Shit. Oh, fuck you, what? Did that thing have like 2250 HP or something? Because it took 2246, and it's gotta be a fucking rounded number. No pixels left, it's the only thing that makes sense. One, god damn it. No! Five or six. God damn it. All right. Why is it making me fight every single one-off monster in here? This is stupid. We did it! Floor 100! What the fuck? Oh no, this is... It keeps looping until you get keys! What the fuck? What kind of cruel, angry god designed this place? And I'm stuck as default Jimmy too, which fucking sucks. Actually, I have an idea. Since it's increments of 10, I could probably take the ladder out of here and just bank all those points I got. And I might be able to buy some keys? I don't know. We'll see. Worst comes worst, at least get a free heal out of it. With one key. God, I want that on meat tank, but I could buy a chainsaw, what the fuck? Alright. Cool, I can start with two keys. I'll take it. Cause that should cut down on the bullshit. Okay, I can work with bear. Alright, so I'm just gonna take the ladder out of here, heal, and try again because fuck you. That was bullshit game and you know it. Thank you. Right? Now I have 3 keys, which I think is actually what I need to move on all the way. Yay, I don't need to fucking get keys. Door's locked, would you like to open up the key? Yes. Yes. Ha! We did it, Reddit. We're at the fucking boss of the darkest dungeon. What the fuck is this nightmare incarnate? Junji Ito has bullshit. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Please don't tell me I randomly switch every turn. See what happens. Oh, thank God. Come on, Andrew. Oh. Oh, I'm fucked. Fuck it. Can't even change forms. What the fuck is this thing? Why do I even bother? Now that everyone's got HP regen out the ass. Oops, that's the wrong tab. That's the right tab. Okay. I mean, at least he doesn't have a high damage output, so I've got that going for me, which is nice. Bam here. Alright. This isn't so bad. I'm just waiting for it to get much worse. God damn it. Please work. Okay, it didn't work. Okay, I can work with this. Now we're getting somewhere. Back to useless. Ah, shit. Bye, Jimmy. Yeah, if the game could just switch me back to Phoenix mode, that'd be great. Please. Please, game. Blocks. All I want in life. Well, that went well. All right. Let's go buy some more healing items, because holy shit, I need them. So now that I've got that, and I've got the fact that I'm not really sure what to do now, because both those bosses kind of just crushed me. Never did find out what that one security code I found is for. Let's see if he's still there and what he says. I think it was here. Really don't know what to do now, because I've basically just hit two brick walls. I think I completed the arena, didn't I? Down there. If I've completed the arena, I'm just gonna call it here today and come back on Wednesday, and it looks like I did. And so I will leave you with the words of the greatest character in this game that isn't Punch Tanaka. I will achieve high level goon. One day I will shake mountains. One day I will climb into heaven itself and pants God himself. Words to live by, muscle guy. See ya.